Situated on the southern tip of Vancouver Island, Souk is known for its scenery and serenity. But even a tiny close-knit community like this one is not immune to heartless thieves.
It hurt. It really hurt. You know, you want to get even.
One morning,
in the dead of night, someone broke into Gordon Simon's truck and stole his bike.
Somebody had jimmied the lock mechanism.
Gordon, a newcomer to the neighborhood, had stored it there temporarily because his apartment's bike shed was full.
And I was very disappointed. I couldn't go for my training ride for the.
It was not just an ordinary bike. For three straight years, Gordon used it for the Ride to Conquer Cancer, a two-day journey from Vancouver to Seattle.
I knew that cancer research is what pretty well saved my life, so I wanted to give back.
This victim of theft is also a cancer survivor who spent 23 days in hospital where doctors removed and replaced his esophagus.
They took the esophagus right out, if you can believe that, and they made a new one out of part of my stomach. I was told when I had my operation that 9 years before that operation wasn't even available.
He's coming up on 4 years of being cancer-free. But with no bike, Gordon's fourth appearance in the ride was in jeopardy. He couldn't afford a new one.
I started losing interest in the whole thing at that time. I was very devastated.
But soon others caught wind of Gordon's stolen bike story. Like the folks at Simon's Bike Shop in Vancouver.
Hey, Gordon.
And the captain of the Riders for Riders Conquer Cancer team. They presented Gordon with a brand new bike.
There you go.
Excellent.
That'd be good.
This story just hit home with me. A guy, 63 years old, cancer survivor, has his bike stolen. I'm like, come on. And I just thought, you know, it's the least my team can do is actually help another rider out.
Ah, I love it. I can tell I'm going to really love it.
He's pretty happy with his bike.
I think he's a little happy. I think he's kind of beaming over there, which is exactly what we wanted. And he gets to ride, and hopefully he'll ride for many more years.
His original wheels may have been stolen, but thanks to his new mainland friends, Gordon will not be robbed from a chance to return to the 2012 edition of the Ride to Conquer Cancer. This survivor can ride on for years to come.
I really enjoy it. It gives me something to look forward to every year.